Ted, thank you. Also tonight, a South Florida high school was on lockdown today, and we now know the reason why.
We're learning that the isolated incident at Miami Killian Senior High School involved the sighting of a weapon on campus. Two students were arrested, and so were two parents. It happened during the controlled dismissal for their involvement in a fight.